Andy, make sure to behave. Make sure not to party or have any girlfriends, or make sure not to drink because you're not 21 yet. Also, don't forget to study every day. I really want to make sure you get those A pluses. Call me every day. I love you. I'll miss you, Nak.
Alright.
Try to make a new friend for me, please. Let me know how school goes. I'm going to miss you. It's going to be empty at home.
I'll try to make friends if I can.
Don't forget to call. Love you.
Okay, Mom. That's enough.
Bye, Andy.
That looks really familiar.
Oh, this? Yeah, we started doing this after watching this one Disney film at one of our newest cultures.
So what is PCH and what do you do?
So PCH is a community service organization which goes out into the community to provide free healthcare services such as blood pressure screenings and BMI readings to educate Filipinos about hypertension.
We also have a pre-health mentorship and advising component where we offer mentorship opportunities to UCLA students and also advice on pre-health careers.
And for our community outreach component, we
reach out to the community.
Yeah, how'd you know?
Yes.
Good guess. So for that component, we hold various health fairs, and we also fundraise to send medical supplies to
folks. Yeah, so sign up and put your email on the email list, and we'll notify you about our first general meeting.
Okay.
That sounds great.
By the way, our first general meeting is on Wednesday, September 28th at 5 p.m. in Ackerman Viewpoint Conference Room.
Alright. Ever since I left home, I feel like I've been missing something. Something I need to do.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and your miles.
Hi, Andy. Welcome to your interview. Just relax, don't be nervous, it'll be fine.
Well, Andy, I have a big question for you. Why do you want to be a part of PCH back 2011 to 2012?
I want to be a part of PCH staff because when I was younger, I used to always take care of my toys, always looked after them. I would wash their dirty clothes or even reattach the parts, and I never really lost one because I always looked after them. And I really want to bring that and mature it so that in PCH staff I could help out actual people and provide health services and opportunities for them.
I'm home. I've got something to show you. Where are you? Oh, hey, Buster. Oh, how are you doing? You look so cute. And you look so grown up.
It's good to see so much. How are you?
Oh, I'm doing good. Hey, I've got something to show you.
A friendship will never die.
Look, there's me.
Oh, Andy, I'm so proud of you. And I'm sure Buzz Lightyear, Woody, and the gang would be proud of you, too.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.